Chemistry is often referred to as a central science. It's a bridge between biology, physics, and other sciences. The elements and the principles that you're going to learn in this course make up everything that you see, touch, feel. The universe is made up of the elements that we're going to be studying. Through this course, you're going to start to get a basic understanding that will enable you to understand how the universe works at an atomic level. To begin this journey, what we need to start with is some basic terms and definitions. If we think about language, what you're doing in chemistry is you have to learn the language of chemistry. If you wanted to communicate, you need to learn the grammar first. When you were first learning to write, you needed to learn the simple grammar so that you could say what you meant to say and not say what you didn't mean to say. Same thing with chemistry. There's going to be some terms and definitions that we're going to need to learn. There's also some very precise language we're going to use, specifically with mathematics. We're going to have to use the right units. We're going to have to use scientific notation and significant figures. It's a science, and we need to be very precise about how we communicate with other scientists. To begin this journey, we need to look at the atom and atomic structure. We need to start to understand how the atoms go together, because this really gives us an understanding for the reactivity and the predictive power of chemistry. We're going to look at atomic structure and the periodic table. It is important in this first unit to really take the time to understand these basic principles. Just like it was important when you first started to write to understand the grammar of language, it's important at this point to take the time to learn the grammar of chemistry. You're going to come back to these concepts again and again throughout this course. It is a foundation. The more you master this first unit, the better prepared you will be to succeed in this course.